He helps keep my head on straight because I honestly, I'm very bad at that. Another little fun fact, I don't know if it's a fun fact, but it's a fact. The reason I started or even showed an interest in singing was because I was raised by my grandparents after my mother passed away, and they were always listening to Patsy Cline and Loretta Lynn and all that good stuff, and George Jones and Dolly Parton. And I, for some reason, took a big liking to Loretta Lynn. And so I started to sing her songs. I was maybe like 8 or 9 or 10. And so this next song is called You Ain't Woman Enough. It's one of her big hits.
You come to tell me something. You say I ought to know that he don't love me anymore, and I'll have to let him go. You say you're gonna take him, oh, but I don't think you can, 'cause you ain't woman enough to take my man. Spending like you that time and time, and you can buy him anyway. For you to get to him, I got to move over, and I'm gonna stand right here. It'll be over by that time.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching. If you have made it all the way to the end, thank you so much. You're a gem. I don't know if you know this, but YouTube will actually rank your video according to how much of the video itself was actually watched. So you're really helping me out by watching these videos. And if you are new to my channel and have not yet subscribed, I encourage you to do that. And as always, thank you very much and have a great week.